We have a patient, Murtadha, 19-year-old male. So this gentleman came in our hospital, Asian hospital, just 2-3 days back, and he had a history. He had a weakness in both his lower limbs and for last 6 months. And since then only he's on wheelchair and is confined to bed only. He's not able to move his limbs, and he's shown to various doctors in international, and then following some reference, he now he's landed to Asian hospital for the one. In last 2 days, we started our treatment. We worked up in detail, and in 2 days, 3 days, we are finding a good response. And probably he himself will be going to be better explained all his symptoms and about the treatment, response to treatment.
المريض مرتضى حازم فجأة أصاب بالشلل وما طحت على أي سبب وهاي الفترة صار يعاني منها حوالي 6 أشهر ردت على أطباء قالوا التهاب بالعصب ولحد هاي الساعة هو على هذا الوضع.
This patient, Murtadha Hazim, he is 19 years old. From Iraq, came to Asian Hospital with symptoms, with diagnosis that he is paralyzed, partial in which there is no reason for his paralyzed. 6-7 months back, he got this episode with no reason. Many doctors there, he did investigation there in Iraq, and he has seen lots of doctors. They couldn't find the reason behind this. And until now, he's paralyzed, and as per Dr Kunal Bahrani, he just diagnosed the problem of the patient, and hopefully within 5 days he promised that he will make it, he'll make him walk with the bed holding.
This patient, Murtadha, is an 18-year-old male. He came right from Iraq. He had a history that he had been paralyzed now almost for 6 months. So for the last 6 months he was in wheelchair. And then he showed to many doctors in the Iraq. They did all the investigations. Then he finally came out to the Asian hospital. When we saw the patient, we took some investigations and we started on a treatment for 4-5 days. And now you can see the difference. Now the patient started walking. And so when he came, he was in a wheelchair. Now he started walking and he's ambulating and he's doing all his activities.
أنا مرتضى من العراق، صار لي 6 أشهر بعد جلسي ما أقدر أمشي. أجيت للهند خلال 5 أيام وقدرت أمشي، الحمد لله.